Hello, Plymouth, Luke Pollard here. You're running for re-election as your Member of Parliament. You might have seen from the media today that there's been another error from the City Council's election team registering people and getting it wrong. It's really annoying. This shouldn't happen because it undermines confidence in our election system. The councillors that run City Council, the Labour councillors, don't have jurisdiction over the elections team because it's quite right that during a general election, the elections team should be free from any political interference, be it from red or blue teams. But the elections team have got to get their house in order on this one here because it undermines confidence in our election. But for me, this is a media storm that is hiding a bigger scandal. One in three young people in the country are not registered to vote. That means a third of our young people won't have their say in this general election. So let's have the same focus on getting people registered to vote and making sure that every young person is able to cast their vote at this general election. Personally, I favour automatic voter registration. I think the ways that the Conservatives are trying to implement voter suppression sits really awkwardly with me. I want everyone to be able to cast their vote. Who they vote for is up to them, but everyone should be able to. When the Tories introduced individual voter registration, which made the process of registering to vote more complex, bureaucratic and burdensome, they know that this would deter people from registering to vote, in particular people from poorer backgrounds, young people and those people that live in temporary accommodation and move around more frequently. They know that and they still did it. Now, I'm not a big fan of that system and I think we should have a review of how we make our politics better. I want polling day moved to a weekend so we don't have to close primary schools. I want automatic voter registration. I want to make it easier for people to vote, not harder. But the City Council's got to get its house in order to sort out this problem because it doesn't look good and it undermines confidence in our election. But let's not hide away from the real scandal. That's that a third of our young people still won't be registered to vote in this general election. So if you're not registered, Google register to vote. It only takes a moment and it means you have a say, whoever you want to vote for in the general election. Thanks, Plymouth. See you soon.